This is a John Deere 744H. Has a fuel leak. We're gonna get it running and just for a demonstration.